And moving on, former World Cross Country champion Lona Kiplagat led athletes in donating cash and goods to former Garissa University College students who have since reported to the Moi University main campus in Eldoret. Lona Kiplagat, Florence Kiplagat and Alfred Kirwa joined hands to come to the rescue of over 596 students from the Garissa University College who have so far reported to the institution. 57 are yet to report. This is after the deadly attack that left tens of students dead and scores injured. The university was closed indefinitely, prompting the relocation. The three athletes paid a courtesy call to the Moi University Vice Chancellor's office, where they made a cash donation of Kenya shillings 200,000 and goods of a similar amount. The school is still calling upon well-wishers to offer their support and help the students settle down.
Receive on behalf of Moi University.
Receive with a lot of appreciation.
Sanitary towels. Okay.
We just heard the day before yesterday, how these students are going through. And we said, because we are just next door neighbors, it would be appropriate if we can make this message clear to people, like, these students are going through tough times and they need our help.